So what we want to say is that you should legalize blackmail. What we mean by blackmail is that you are trying to get money or property for someone in exchange for non-legally substantial treatment. The only caveat to all the cases that any person is violating.